Yo, what up YouTube, PowerTower here, and welcome to another episode in Black Desert Online. So, in this series, we are getting the max level, and right now we have to kill imps to get their items. So, have fun with that, have fun spamming some mobs. I'm insane in the membrane! Die! Get out of here. Thank you. I need to kill certain mobs, so I can't just kill random imps. I need to kill the correct type of imps. Hi, buddy. Hiya. Get wrecked, mate. Power suit complete. I need imp swords and imp warrior helmets. Easy peasy, lemon jizzy. Let's go. I think they're all grouped up here, so makes it easier for me. Get wrecked. Girl's actually pretty strong. No, I gotta admit that. Die. Alright, we need imp warrior helmets. There's only one warrior over there, so let's go to this side. Yeah, there we go. There's three over here. Makes it easier. Imp warrior, die. Die. Why are you guys not more abundant, huh? Answer that. Hiya. Die. Alright, we got two helmets. Nice. Boop. Get wrecked. Alright, we need one more warrior helmet and we're good. Hi, friend. Die. Yeah, we did it. Stop attacking me. I already completed my quest. Stop it. Rank up, baby. Level 11. Nice. So in this series, hopefully we're just going to be doing the main quest. Hopefully we don't have to farm too many mobs in this series. Hoping to do it by the book. Do it slow like normal MMO RPGs. Because why? I don't know. Because I want to? So all I can really say is because I want to. On my other character, I tried mob farming, and it just takes so fucking long, man. It takes a long time to just mob farm. Now, it probably takes just as long to do quests, or way longer, but the only difference is I think I would have more fun doing quests, because these quests usually are kill mobs, which I'm totally fine with. I'm totally fine with that. And I'll actually unlock more and more of the map, which I actually have a lot of the map unlocked for now. Yeah, look at that. It's not bad at all. When you switch characters, your map is already explored, which is nice. I don't have to re-explore everything, which is, yeah, I like that. Got a high rank item. What does that mean? Secondary weapon. Oh, I can equip my dagger. In your current state, whoa, that was weird. Boop, there we go, now we got a blade too. What the hell, kill. Nice, alright, now I'm an actual hunter, haha. Got you like a fish. Node management, I don't even know anymore. I don't know it anymore. Oh my god. Oh, best joke ever. 10 out of 10. Quiet Assassins. I love that name so much, man. You guys don't even know how excited I was when I could name my family name Quiet Assassins. Yeah. Oop. Yeah, I don't care. Okay. See, Finia. Finia, I'm coming, bitch. I'm coming, girl. Don't even trip, homie.
Shop.
Can I even sell anything? I guess I could sell these, but there's not much point in selling them when they're that low. Yeah, I don't care. Boop. Alright, cool. Meet Hessenvale! 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 Let's go kill this fool. I'm kidding. I won't kill him or her or whatever. I don't even know. It's him. That's a her? What? From distance, it looks like a him. Meet Cliff. Oh, come on. Stop making me meet people. I don't want to meet and greet, okay? Oh, cool. I actually like this mission. Never mind.
Captain Cliff, commander of the Western Guard camp. Everyone's following this old captain.
Rent Cliff's shoes. I don't need those. Okay. Conversation. Whoa.
There are more dangerous ones around.
Alright, cool. Okay. Hello. Hello, hello. We get to cleanse you soon. Don't even trip. Find Jarrett of the Guard Western Camp. Fuck. Stop telling me to go meet and greet. Okay. I want to kill mobs. Okay. Quest in progress. Quest complete. Quest available. I understand this. Get off my screen. Get off my screen! The hell? How do I get it off? Okay. That's weird. I don't like that whatsoever. It just takes away from the game. Just takes away. I don't even earn any XP from this. Like, just from talking to people. You get it from the end of the quest, but it's not shit how it works. That's not how it should be. We got another inventory slot, correct? If this fucking thing will ever leave, dude, get out of my way. I know. I understand. Oh my god, I don't care. Get out of my way. Ah! Superpowers! Oh, skills. Skill jump. I didn't even need to go that way anyway. Ooh, do my mounts transfer? That's what I want to know. They better.
Where are you from? You an outsider?
Leroy? Oh, no. He died. Wait. Oh, and I have my other horse open to my other character. So at least it does transfer, but yeah, on my other character I already have them open, so wish I brought him out, but I guess I'm running. Yes, I'm running. It's not that far away. Get out of my way, barricade. Huh. Oh, yeah! Get wrecked. Pow! Get wrecked. I thought I had to kill three, not two, but. Alright, cool. Boop. Wait, what the hell? There we go. Gotta go back, gotta go back, gotta go back, gotta get that, gotta get that, gotta get that, gotta go back, gotta go back, gotta get that, gotta get that, gotta hit that. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm too white. What? There we go. Quest completed. See Eden in the stone chamber. Hell yeah, let's go. Let's go, mate. Go complete this bitch. What's the house icon? Okay. Yep. Let's see what this little house icon is. Residence, left click for my residence list. Velia, yeah, I don't care. Was that Velia where I was just at? No. Western Guard Camp. Okay. Okay then. My back is killing me. Nine, the Eisendrach. I think with the new update, they changed the XP system for quests, but I'm not sure, because I think that takes away from the base game, which is mob grinding, which is fine. I'm fine with mob grinding, just, man, you earn XP so slow. Like, I mob grinded for 3 hours this morning, and I'm only ranked 30. Like, for 3 hours of work, I think I should gain more than 5 levels. Sorry, but it's true. And I was doing it where I was supposed to. I was fighting purples and reds, so I was doing it correct. Because it took forever. Because mob grinding is not the best way to earn XP normally. But in this game it is, so. It's kind of like an ESO. I mob grind all the time in ESO, but I actually get some sense of accomplishment from mob grinding, because I always like use the items to like make new crafting stuff, and like I don't just go sell them straight to the marketplace for gold or silver. I actually have a point in it. Play quest. Yeah, we get a cleanse, you buddy. What?
Experience will gradually fade away.
Cool.
Never stop seeking light.
How much? God damn it! Yay, we cleansed you. Clap, 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 clap. I'm happy now. Okay. Oh, we did get quite a bit of XP, not gonna lie. That was for a lot of quests, too. That was like a lot of meet and greet quests and killing mob quests, so. I earned quite a bit of XP, it's not bad. Although, when people tell you, like, 1 to 60 guy, they always tell you, do the tutorial, get to, like, rank 10, get to rank 9, 13, whatever, and then go mob grind. So, I'm guessing no matter what, questing is not gonna be the best, most efficient way to rank up. Drugs, drugs, drugs. Drugs are good and drugs are bad. Drugs, drugs, drugs. Ask your mom or ask your dad. Drugs, drugs, drugs. Ooh, there's a lot of tree spirits. Nice. Ah! Get wrecked. Wacha! Dang. That charge is really good. Whoop-a! Die, amateur tree spirit. I'm gonna kill this youngin right quick. Don't even trip. I'm just killing your baby. I have to kill 10 youngins? That's sad. I thought he was a youngin. He looked like one. Oop. Nice. I like that move too. Alright, now I have to kill youngins. The youngins are hard to find too. Because they're so freaking small. Oh, and the sounds they make. No! The sounds they make are so sad! They're like, eh. But they like, it's a baby noise. Oh, it sounds like a Pokemon. Are you a Pokemon? Die, die, die. Yay, 7 out of 10 rank up. That's beautiful. I love ranking up. Bye, buddy. Ask your mom or ask your dad. Drugs, drugs, drugs. Drugs are good and drugs are bad. Meet Uno in the front of the M cave. No problemo. Ooh, inventory expansion. Sweet. New t-shirt. Tight. I get to look beautiful. Hell yeah. We get to look beautiful today. Woo! See our character. Let's see us. Yeah. Ew, no. Not there. I didn't mean to go there. I meant to do this. There we go. No, turn around. Yeah, you look kind of bland, babe. Sorry. Sorry for ruining your fun. Drugs, drugs, drugs. Drugs are good and drugs are bad. Drugs, drugs, drugs. Ask your mom or ask your dad. Drugs, drugs, drugs. Drugs are good and drugs are bad. Drugs, drugs, drugs. Burp, slarple, larple, darple. I don't know what I'm doing. Sorry for bopping in your ear. It's funny if you guys are wearing headphones. I just trolled the hell out of ya. Get wrecked, mate. Drugs, drugs, drugs. Drugs are good and drugs are bad. I don't know why drugs are good. Oh, wait, because they supply your schools. You crapolas. Don't say marijuana is bad. If you do, I will destroy you. And if you leave a comment saying marijuana is bad, then I'll just love you because you actually left a comment and you're watching my videos. So, you know, I don't hate. I don't hate at all. Run, Spada. Run, baby. Run!
Baby! Run! Jenna, run! Let's go to the bathroom and talk!
Oh my god, so far. Oh, it's not that bad from here, of course. Wait, what level guys are there? Oh, it doesn't even say. I thought that was a... I didn't know that was a guild. It's almost tipped over. That's funny. Drugs, drugs, drugs. Drugs are good and drugs are bad. Drugs, drugs, drugs. Ask your mom or ask your dad. Drugs, drugs, drugs. Hello. How are you? Hello? You're a gnome. And I hate you. Okay. Follow the navigation and press I to open up your inventory. Use scroll to summon the defeat the red nose. Okay.
My legs.
Man, I don't know what to talk about. This is weird. I've never had this. Stop laughing, you creeper. You son of a biscuit licker. I don't even know what to call you anymore. Whoa, he's rude.
Out of my way.
Damn. You scurry.
Wearing Valia now. That's fun. I don't know why we had to run all the way to Valia for this shit, isn't it? Oh, he's going for a swimmy poo.
Die! Die! Die!
Boop. Boop.
I'll summon you!
She's screaming. She's like,
it's too much for me. Oh no.
Die. Stop taking damage. You stupid. Start taking damage. There you are. Start taking damage. There you go. Bam. Get right. Boop. Boop. Nice, he's in the orange. Boop. Get wrecked already. Get wrecked. You're doing no damage to me, homie. Yeah, get wrecked, mate. You can only summon while you're idle. Oh. Boop. Go back to where you belong. There we go. Talk to Alistan, the alchemist. Okay, no problem. How much money do I have? I only have 3,000. I need to go to my storage and get some more. Because I have no money. No money. Drugs, drugs, drugs. Drugs are good and drugs are bad. Alchemist, hi buddy.
You have a vast world before you. Just wait.
I know. Alright, now where's the storage unit? Guild manager, director, blacksmith. Let's open up our map, see. Okay, we have farm worker, we have the trainer, becoming a pirate,
Croix. I don't know. Where do we go? I thought she was somewhere around here. Huh. I have no clue. Let's check again. Let's check one more time. Blacksmith. Marketplace. Okay. Hey, where the hell is the storage unit? I need my gear. I need money. What if they raid us? Oh no. I have no clue. Hans, I don't know, man. Where are they at though? Where they at though? Where they at though? Where they at though? Goods vendor.
Hello, adventurer. What kind of potion do you need?
None. I don't need any potion. No la la potion. No la la potion. Did my houses cross over? No. You have to purchase a new one. That's bullarchy, mate. Kidding. I kind of like that system. Come on. Where the hell is the banker? Jump. There we go. Drugs, drugs, drugs. Drugs are good and drugs are bad. Skill instructor. Hi, buddy. How you doing, bud? Okay, cool. I earned quite a bit of XP. It's not bad. Hello. You're useless. Seriously, where is the storage manager? I'm gonna go check one more time because I think that purple icon right there is it. Pretty friggin' sure. Yes, it is. Cool. Give me some money. Let's do 100,000. Or, yeah, 100,000. Boop. Cool. Now we got them paper. Now we got them paper stacks, boy. Nice. Happy about that. Alright, so guys, I think I'm going to end the episode here. If you guys enjoyed the video, please like, comment, subscribe, whatever you want to do. See you guys. PowerTowerG out. Peace.